so much for coming to our Midwinter Concert in the heart of Hull. I'm going to open up with a song called Nine House Champ. valley, oh, by the old Tanneries, smell the leather, and see the dye-stained hands, cool hours, oh, when hard labor, the air is acrid, the sun is weak, high in the clouds. I'll stir up the wall from the hind, where we tanners soak skin in oak and wine. Please listen, oh, when we say the work is hard, it's bright hill, the Meanwood valley knows its part. Cries heard in the night when you walk home, and the morning heralds rain. And we'll see you when the quarry face of the level works again. And the common trees along since fell, hardly bear the name. And the wood chipped in from island of France, for the tanning and the flames. Over a year ago called Lammas Fair, and so this is the song Lammas Fair, all about the strange goings on the West Yorkshire moors. Not what you might be thinking by that description. It's about the celebration that took place on the 1st of August each year, on Lammas Day, to celebrate the first harvest of wheat. And it was held up at this, they were dotted all over the country, these fairs, but there was one held upon the moors by the Hitching Stone above Keighley, which is a giant boulder. And really this song is just a set of scenes of things that would have happened up at this fair. There'd have been horse racing and hiring and firing of labourers, but also, brilliantly Yorkshire treacle pudding eating competition, and then more pagan perhaps was the construction of a giant wheel that was covered in tar and set alight and rolled down the hill into the valley. This is the song Lammas Fair.
Gets up in the morning, we sound the harvest horn, a master's on his foes of mine. First thing we take in hand is the stopper from the can, so each man can drink until the bottom he finds. And then each man will take his part in a work of hand and heart, while the glorious sun do shine, while the glorious sun do shine. And if the master brings the can, he is a jolly hearted man. Oh, come in, lads, and take a drop of the best. And don't you stand and prattle when you hear the wagons rattle, for the sun is a-going to the west, for the sun is a-going to the west. And it's the farmer's daughter dear, bruises plenty of strong beer, which is enough to cheer up any soul. And so each man will drink and say, heaven bless this happy day, when we crown the harvest with a flowing bowl, when we crown the harvest with a flowing bowl.
actually, I took the title of that one, Travelling for a Living, from a documentary that was made on the Watersons, and being good folk, enjoying whole folks, you should check out that documentary. You can watch it for free online. Got some good footage of Hull in the 60s, and it documents the Watersons as they kind of rehearse their kind of a cappella traditional folk music, and the see them walk the docks and up around the avenues and things. It's really good. This next tune is an instrumental called Blackthorn. Christmas shopping, then? Christmas Eve, yeah. No, she just came back. Fantastically competitively priced. CDs, vinyl, t-shirts, all of it.
Thank you.
you very much. I'm going to close my set with two more numbers. These are both traditional folk songs. You've heard a bunch of my own songs. This is my interpretation of a folk song called The Brisk Lad, which is collected down in the southwest, Devon and Dorset way, and is comes from times of rural poverty and hardship. Set on the kind of windswept moors down there, and I've got an affinity with that kind of environment. So, Brisk Lad. Thank you. so much for coming along. This is really nice. Me and Katie don't actually play that too many gigs together, so it's a really nice treat this, and you can have a wonderful rest of your night. We used to do these in the upstairs at the Monk's Walk at Christmas time. Next year, bonus arena. See Bob Dylan there back in October, which was good. But then yesterday on the news, I found out that his favourite TV programme is Coronation Street. At the moment, so. This one, this is my arrangement of the traditional ballad Willie O Winsbury, just the tune. Thank you. very much.